Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. Thank you for being here today. I hope you all are safe and good. Here, I am your general knowledge teacher Maliha Ambar from class nursery Muhammad Ali Johar Academy prep section. Here, our fifth week has been started. In this week, I will revise all previous topics that you have learned in your previous weeks. Let's move on our today's topics. That is about fruit's name, primary colors and parts of body. First of all, I am going to start revision of first topic about fruit's name. Let's read it. Apple, A-P-P-L-E, apple. Mango, M-A-N-G-O, mango. Banana, B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. Orange, O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Pear, P-E-A-R, pear. Peach, P-E-A-C-H, peach. Pineapple, P-I-N-E-A-P-P-L-E, pineapple. Strawberry, S-T-R-A-W-B-E-R-R-Y, strawberry. Watermelon, W-A-T-E-R-M-E-L-O-N, watermelon. Cherry, C-H-E-R-R-Y, cherry. Grapes, G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. And the last is apricot, A-P-R-I-C-O-T, apricot. Now I am going to show you some pictures related with these fruit, that what are the color of these fruits and how they look like. So students, here is an apple. And apple is in red color. Eating apple is very good for health. And you know students, an apple a day keeps our doctor away. Here is a mango. Mango is in yellow color. Mango is called as king of the fruits. And you know students, it is very tasty and delicious. Here is a banana. And banana is in yellow color. Eating banana is very good for health. Here is an orange. Orange is itself of orange color. Orange contains vitamin C. And it is very good for health. Here is a pear. Pear is in green color. Pear helps prevent cancer and is high in fiber. Pear is a very tasty fruit. Here is a peach. Peach is in reddish and yellowish color and it is very sweet and tasty. Here is a pineapple and pineapple is in greenish yellow color. Pineapple is hard from outside, but it is a very tasty fruit and juicy. Here is a strawberry. A strawberry is in red color with tiny yellow dots. Strawberry is very tasty. Here is a watermelon. Watermelon is green from outside and red from inside. Watermelon is very sweet and juicy. Here is a cherry. Cherry is a small fleshy fruit. Cherry is in red color and it has very sweet taste. Here are the grapes. Grapes are so many colors, yellow and purple. But we have a picture of grapes which is in green color. And here in the last we have a picture of apricot. And the color of apricot is light yellowish orangish color. Now, I am going to start revision of primary colors. There are three primary colors. First of all, I would like to explain you what are primary colors. Sabse pehle, main aapko batati hun ke primary colors kya hote hain. The primary colors are used to create all other colors. They are red, blue and yellow. These three colors are unable to be created through mixing of any other colors. Primary colors un colors ko kehte hain jinko milakar dusre colors banaye jate hain. Lekin dusre colors ko milakar inko nahi banaya ja sakta. Ye colors hain red, blue and yellow. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यहाँ आपको अपनी स्क्रीन पर प्राइमरी कलर से रिलेट 3 स्टार्स दिखाई दे रहे हैं। हेयर इज अ स्टार विच इज इन येलो कलर एंड अ स्टार विच इज इन रेड कलर एंड अ लास्ट स्टार विच इज इन ब्लू कलर। लेट्स मूव ऑन अवर लास्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज डिवीजन ऑफ पार्ट्स ऑफ बॉडी। First of all, I would like to tell you something about parts of body. So let's start it. Dear student, do you all know that our body is made up of different body parts and each part plays an important role in our body? जैसा कि आप सब जानते हैं कि हमारी body मुख्तलिफ parts से मिलकर बनी है और हर पार्ट हमारी बॉडी में एक अहम किरदार अदा करता है। जैसे आँखें देखने के लिए काम आती हैं और कान सुनने के लिए काम आते हैं और नाक सूंघने के काम आती है, और इसी तरह हर पार्ट अपना अपना काम कर रहा है। हेयर यू कैन सी डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ बॉडी ऑन योर स्क्रीन। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट टू रीड इट। फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ बॉडी हेयर इज हेड। Head means sir. Eye means aankh. Nose means naak. Ear means kaan. Knee means ghutna. Lips means hont. Shoulder means kandha. Hand means haath. Arm means bazu. Foot means palm. Thumb means angutha. Finger means ungli. Belly means pet. Leg means tongue. Toe means pair. Now here I have worksheet samples of these topics for you. Here first worksheet is about fruit's name. यहाँ आपको स्क्रीन पर दो वर्कशीट्स दिखाई दे रही हैं। वर्कशीट के फर्स्ट पार्ट में आपको एक जैसे फ्रूट्स को आपस में मैच करना है और वर्कशीट के सेकंड पार्ट में आपको सिमिलर फ्रूट्स को आपस में मैच करना है और इनमें कलर्स करने हैं। नाउ हेयर आई हैव वर्कशीट सैम्पल ऑफ प्राइमरी कलर्स। प्राइमरी कलर्स की वर्कशीट में आपको फर्स्ट वर्कशीट में प्राइमरी कलर्स को उनकी स्पेलिंग के साथ मैच करना है। सेकंड वर्कशीट में रेम्बो में सबसे पहले रेड प्राइमरी कलर करना है, फिर येलो प्राइमरी कलर करें एंड देन ब्लू कलर करना है। नाउ हेयर आई हैव वर्कशीट सैम्पल ऑफ आवर लास्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज़ पार्ट्स ऑफ बॉडी। यहाँ फर्स्ट वर्कशीट में आपको सेम बॉडी पार्ट्स को मैच करना है और सेकंड वर्कशीट में आपको बॉडी पार्ट्स को उनके सही नेम के मुताबिक मैच करना है। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, देयर इज ऑल्सो अ वीडियो लिंक विथ योर लेक्चर अबाउट दीज टॉपिक्स, सो डोंट फर्गेट टू वॉच द वीडियो लिंक। Now I would like to tell you about your homework which you have to do in your homes. Learn these fruits' name and recognize it also. Learn primary colors and also find out objects related with primary colors around you. Learn and identify parts of body. Do the given activities. Here our lecture ends. I hope you all have understand these topics. Till then, next class, take care. Allah Hafiz.